You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donder and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolf the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you'd even say that it glows. All of the other reindeer, well, used to laugh and call that poor guy names. They never let poor little Rudolph join in the reindeer games. Oh, then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him, as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer.